What's good, world? It's your boy Realist Freakin', and I'm here to let y'all know what the meaning of hip-hop is. There's a lot of people everywhere that claim that they know what hip-hop really is, but there's a book called The Gospel of Hip-Hop that's presented by KRS-One, which is a very important book in hip-hop culture. And I was blessed to, you know, live and tour with KRS-One, and I do have possession of the book, where I am part of the Temple of Hip-Hop. So I want to share some education with you, because I feel that there's not enough education out there for us hip-hoppers and people interested in the hip-hop culture. So I want to give you a journey, a ride on this video. So, you know, I'm not trying to step on no one's toes and trying to say that, you know, y'all don't know what it is and whatever, but I just want to share education fresh out of the Gospel of Hip-Hop. Your boy Realist. So you hear a lot of people saying that they claim that real hip-hop, they represent that real hip-hop. But what is real hip-hop? You see, real relates to fixed or immovable things like land. When hip-hop is real to you, when it is fixed and immovable from your being, you are practicing real hip-hop. When something is real, it is considered to be genuine and or authentic. It is what it proposes to be. It is not imaginary, it is actually existing and occurring to our physical senses. The term real hip-hop relates to the fixed conditions and genuine nature of hip-hop as it appears to our physical senses today. So many believe that there's just four elements of hip-hop, but there's actually more. Check it out. Breaking, MCing, graffiti art, DJing, beatboxing, street fashion, street language, street knowledge, and street entrepreneurialism are all fixed conditions of hip-hop. These elements are permanent and immovable from the existence of hip-hop. These elements are real hip-hop, and those who promote and preserve these elements promote and preserve real hip-hop. When these elements are not present in one's self-expression, one is not doing or being real hip-hop. A lot of people don't know that hip-hop has three different meanings, it's spelled three different ways, and spaced three different ways. And I want to let you guys know that because I see a lot of websites that use hip-hop. I see a lot of people rocking the shirts, the I Am Hip-Hop shirts, hip-hop. You're actually expressing yourself and the incorrect meaning of hip-hop when you rock the hip-hop shirt. But it's all good. This is why we're here to educate and teach y'all. So check it out. Rap is something we do, while hip-hop is something we live. And the living of hip-hop is real hip-hop. Let us get more oriented by taking a look at the following terms closely. Check it out. Capital H-I-P-H-O-P, hip-hop, with a capital H, not spaced at all, is the name of our creative force in the world. It is our lifestyle and collective consciousness. So when you talk about hip-hop in a consciousness manner, you spell it capital H-I-P-H-O-P, no space. Now, hip-hop, capital H-I-P, capital H-O-P, is the name of our culture and artistic element. Now, this is what the shirt should be having right here. It's this form of hip-hop right here. Capital H-I-P, capital H-O-P, spaced. When you rock those shirts, that's the correct way to rock them with that meaning of hip-hop there. Now, with H-I-P-H-O-P, no capitalization, that is the rap music product and its mainstream activities. So, that's pretty much, you know, the CD that you produce. Anything produced for the mainstream is H-I-P-H-O-P, no capitalization. So, I want you guys to study and comprehend all three spellings and meanings of hip-hop and get acquainted with them, because that's what it really is.
What's good, y'all? I hope y'all enjoyed this video here with this fresh knowledge. You know, if you guys didn't know about, you know, the different meanings of hip-hop, the way they're spelled and spaced, it's very critical in the hip-hop culture, and it gets way more in-depth, but I just wanted to let y'all guys know the basics for now. So stay tuned for more lessons from the Temple of Hip-Hop, you know. And it won't just be me doing these videos. You'll be seeing the teacher and everyone else involved. So, you know, much love and respect to all the hip-hoppers and those who love real hip-hop.